as the Predators players were just looking off. Tyson Berry eases the puck forward. Ben Harper bodied Cassian. Now here's a great chance. Another goal. It's Devin Shore's turn. And the Oilers are up by three.
Tickle in the rafters. Stay on a puck. Recovery once again. This line, little change up by Dave Tippett. It's been Derek Ryan that's been the pivot between Cassian and Fogle all year long. And he shuffled things up tonight in more ways than one. Just trying to spark something. What a beautiful play here by Fogle. Walks it out of the corner. Just a good job to come in. Steals this puck from Duchesne. And just a perfect pass onto the tape with Shore, who's ready to shoot the puck. And he buries it far side on Connor Ingram. Two quick goals for Edmonton. They're up 4-1.
Two goals in a minute and 18.